daughters! Yeah!
Wait, daughter, so you're saying Frieza is back to life?
Bring the great one Linoa's Frieza back to life in this world.
Where am I?
You are safe in the hands of the chameleon. I have discovered something far greater than just the Dragon Balls. The Super Dragon Balls.
Wait. So you're saying these Dragon Balls are unleashed in the world? And they're here on this very Earth?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying. Aren't you listening?
Well then, why can't we go find him?
Because the Supreme Kai hid them all. If we run into that idiot Goku, we'll know what to deal with him.
Really?
Yes!
I've been waiting to get a shot at get another shot of that Goku after he used that distracto disc on me. I'm gonna get my revenge, and I'm gonna do it now! But, he's too powerful.
That's why I have something far greater to get rid of that little monkey.
But wait, I'm the only one who calls him monkey. Wait, my voice came back.
You'll take orders from me. I am the one who brought you back to life, and I brought you into this world so I can take you out of it. But, well, I didn't exactly bring you into this world to take you out of it. I brought you in here so you could get revenge, but still obeying me.
Okay.
Still so confused. Like, how is it possible that Lord Frieza is back? I thought I used my distracto disc on him when I went Super Saiyan.
You did, but I think someone brought him back to life.
Who?
The chameleon.
What? Who's the chameleon?
You've never...
Jeffy, we meet again. Last time, you destroyed me. Well, I'm not going down so easily. Death Beam! Ah! Oh no! Come here!
Don't worry, Jeffy, I got this!
Super Saiyan! Have you ever seen a stork come to dinner? All by itself.
Who are you?
Well, I'll give you a hint, my dear boy, Jeffy. I've been waiting for you. Now, Frieza, finish him!
Daddy, look out!
I'll get you next time, Jeffy Cole, with the Super Dragon Balls!
Well, guys...
Time to gear up. We're going on another adventure.
Wait, is this a quest? I love quests! Yay! I can't wait to destroy those bad guys. Ugh. Ignore him.
I always do.
What? Daddy? You're embarrassing me in front of my friends.